today is just a beautiful day, man. Would have been a good day to do some bass fishing. But no, we in the tree, chasing the old whitetail. He ain't even lifting his head up. I know he can hear me because the does hear me. I guess any more deer in the plot, I can't see. It might be one or two out there, but that buck worked on off. So I'm having another crazy day so far. When I first walked in here, I choked two does on the road. Then, while I was trying to pick a tree to get in, the feeder went off and I was standing on the road. And like five deer just come running right past me. They ain't even look my way. They was running from that feeder. Then one of the does kind of stayed, and I was gonna try to shoot her, but she never would come my way, and I didn't wanna try to sneak up on her. So then I got set up, and I decided to get down and cut a couple trees down out my way, climb back up, and two does just walked like right past me. It was like 5 yards away from me, but I ain't even have an arrow knocked or nothing. I literally had just got back up here. But I'm pretty much just set up on the road that we used to come in here, because yesterday all them deer was coming from probably the other property, because the property is kind of like split by this road right here. And all of them was coming off the other property, going across the road. Hit a freaking stick. So I didn't mind taking her. I'm talking about she was gushing blood, though. She definitely, that's a dead deer, man. It's been almost an hour since I shot that thing now, so I was going to stay till dark and try to see if I could shoot another one, but I'm cold, I'm hungry, and I'm ready to see if I can find this thing. So I'm going to go climb on down. I got the first bit of blood I found, but I'm pretty sure there's some blood back there too, but I just walked straight over here because I saw where she ran, dude. I don't know if y'all can see that, but I already see her, so. I mean, she didn't go far at all. What, this is probably maybe about 80 yards. We got it done. My first bow kill, man. And she laid out perfectly. It looked like I laid out like that. I gotta be the luckiest dude alive right now. Cause that was a horrible shot. I can't believe it. I guess I'm gonna run and get my side by side and drag out. The road is literally right here. So, matter of fact, I can see my truck now. That's an absolutely horrific shot. I mean, wow. And she didn't even make it 80 yards.
All right, y'all. So that's gonna do it for this video. I was sitting here watching the shot back and realized why my shot was so terrible. So she actually got ducked and turned before my arrow got to her. And I just wasn't anticipating that, especially not her being turned. Like, yeah, ducking a little bit, but wasn't expecting her to get turned, you know, that much to where it hit her in a back strap, you know. And I just got lucky. I had to hit a major artery to hit her in the back strap like that, and for her to be bleeding so much because she was just gushing blood, and she didn't even make it. She barely made it 70 yards, so I just got lucky, man. But hey, I'll take it. I got it done, man. Finally, my first bow kill. So I'm still excited about that. I've been sitting here watching it over and over, and hopefully it's more where that came from. You know, it's a learning experience. But this is the last week for us here in South Alabama. So I only got a couple more. I'll try to get at least one more bow hunt in, maybe two. I might bow hunt for the whole day one of these days and pick up the rifle to wrap the season up. And yeah, back to fishing. But yeah, that's gonna do it for this video. Appreciate y'all for watching. See y'all next time. Peace out.